Transpower has issued a grid emergency notice in New Zealand due to a solar storm. The space weather event has been upgraded from severe to extreme, the highest category scientists use to measure galactic weather. Transpower says it is removing some transmission lines from the service in the South Island as a precaution. The storm could potentially produce northern lights in the US and disrupt communication over the weekend.